I think a lot of people think when they call a detailer, we're going to give them an answer out of a book, or we're just going to tell them something that they don't want to hear or that we don't want to talk to them, but that's not true at all. 2 years ago, I was calling my detailer, wondering where I was going. So I'm just like any other sailor that's calling me on the phone, and I understand where they're coming from. I'm Chief Quartermaster Samir Patel. I'm the lead quartermaster detailer at Navy Personnel Command. I love being a detailer. I have a chance to make a difference every single day that I'm a detailer. The opportunity that might arise in disappointing a sailor is probably my biggest fear. As humans, we want to do our best to cater to each and every person, but at the end of the day, the mission comes first, and we have to do our best to get them where they want to go, but where they want to go may not always be where the Navy needs them. Shipmate, I know you want to stay in Norfolk, but you have to go to San Diego because I have no other billets in Norfolk for you to take, and the Navy needs you in San Diego. And that's why I talk to these sailors. I'm like, you don't even know what you have coming ahead of you. I mean, and 8 times out of 10, I get that phone call from that sailor that didn't want to go to a particular billet saying, hey, QMC, I'm doing so good here. I'm so glad you sent me here. This is great. You know, part of our job as a detailer is looking out for career progression. The sailor may not want to go to a particular billet, but it may be the best thing for that sailor. And it's up to us to be well rehearsed on career progression and make the right choice for the sailor as their advocate. I love my rating, I love sailors, and I love talking with them. I get so many personalities that call me each and every day. I get the opportunity to watch others go through their career progression and aid their career progression by giving them that next tough assignment. And I feel pretty blessed to be where I'm at today.